Friday, February 15th, checking in on this week's progress. Dining room painting looks great. The protective entryways have been taken down, so a little easier to get in. I encourage you to check out the website and start making plans to attend the grand opening on March 9th. Although we're probably most likely, barring any big setbacks, that's the official grand opening. Well, we should be open March 1st. That's the plan still. But there's a lot of other events coming up very quickly. Come and watch college basketball during March Madness, March 15th through the 18th in the evening, or all day if you want. Make plans for the Easter egg hunt and the Easter brunch, and one of the new events, O'Bannon on the Bayou, on April 7th. So call and make reservations, put those on your calendar.